Come on over to my place.
Hey, yo, young blood, what you doing up there, man? I'm trying to get this word in, man.
Hey, brother, man, you disturbing me. I'm trying to put in some work, man. What's up?
Nah, you disturbing me, man. I can't concentrate with all that nonsense going on up there, man.
Tell you what, I ain't gonna be here much longer any goddamn way.
Hey, old school. How much time you got, man? You gonna be in here for a minute.
They talking about I got 15, but after this meeting today, I'm going home
early. What you mean this meeting, man? It's cold, man. You don't do no meetings out here with
the police. What you talking about, man? I didn't do the fucking crime. You know that, man. Everybody know I didn't do that shit.
Nah, come on, man. The word on the street is you did that, man.
Bro, my cousin did that, man. I ain't built for this shit, man.
Man, come on, man. You gotta handle that, young blood.
I'm handling it, going home, letting them know where to live, man. I'm not missing now another one of my kid's birthday.
Man, the cold is the cold, man. Mm-hmm. You can't do that. You go out there in them streets, man. They might get you, young blood.
They ain't gonna fuck with the law. Niggas scared of the law. They talk all that shit, but they ain't gonna do nothing to the law.
Man, I don't know, man. I've been in here 5 years,
bro. 5 years?
I've been handling it, bro. 5 years.
You a new fool for being here that goddamn
long. No fool? Nah, bro. I ain't telling on nobody, man. What you doing snitching, bro?
Shit, I am. I'm telling. I ain't gonna lie to you. When somebody come and ask how I came, how I got to go home, COVID. That's what you tell them, school. COVID.
COVID? Now you want me to break the code. Now I'm lying to other inmates because you talking about COVID.
I give you 15 suits right now.
Well, shit, man. I'm in.
Bet.
All right.